today. I am a victim of a hate crime.
That's not what a hate crime is.
Well,